Chances are your pants are not as fancy as the pair of very fancy pants that Mr. Fancy Pants will wear. When everybody's marching in the Fancy Pants Parade, he's gonna pass the test, he's gonna be the best in terms of pants. You look in every catalog, you shop in every store, 'cause even though you have 100 pants, you want some more. And suddenly you see the greatest pants you've ever seen, and even though you know it's gonna cost a lot of dough, you have to have the world's best pants. Say a little prayer for Mr. Fancy Pants. The whole world knows it's only clothes, and deep inside he's sad. They make the big announcement and the trophy goes to you. You thought you had some fancy pants and now you know it's true. You look at Mr. Fancy Pants and hold the trophy high. Everybody cheers while he's blinking back the tears. He doesn't even have the best pants. Say a little prayer for Mr. Fancy Pants. It's all